This week, it's all about the holiday tree, whether you're going to get yours from a lot or whether you're going to go out and do a cut your own. There's a few things to remember. The biggest one is, especially for your cut your own, is to take a tape measure with you. This helps you get the tree home and find out it's not a foot too tall. And whether or not it's a cut your own or a lot tree, when you get it home, take another cut at the base of the tree, at least about an inch, and that makes a good clean cut so the tree can absorb as much as a quart of water a day for the first week.